censored live streams, some we can't even show you. Kids are watching them on a popular app and going live for thousands.
Every teenager is going to be tempted by this.
How it's exposing them to predators and why parental controls might not be enough to stop it. Monday at 5.